Let's look at this question. Two types of tea, A and B, are mixed and then sold at rupees 40 per kg. The profit is 10% if A and B are mixed in the ratio 3 is to 2 and 5% if the ratio is 2 is to 3. The cost prices per kg of A and B are in the ratio. Okay, for type A and type B, let the cost prices be A and B. In the first case, there are 3 units of A. So the cost here would be 3A and type B are 2 kgs, so cost here would be 2B, and this is, we are getting 10% profit here, so 1.1 times of this should be equal to 40, the revenue that is generated. Okay, in the second case, they are mixed in the ratio 2 is to 3, so 2A and 3B. And the profit is only 5%, so 1.05. And here also, this should be equal to 40 because cost per kg is fixed in both the cases. Now you see, RHS in both the cases are common, therefore LHS should also be the same. So we get 1.1 into 3A plus 2B is equal to 1.05 into 2A plus 3B. You get 3.3A plus 2.2B is equal to 2.1A plus 3.15B. You bring the terms of A this side, terms of B that side. You get 1.2A is equal to 0.95B. Or A by B is equal to 95 by 120. You can take 5 common and then you can get 19 by 24, which should be the answer to this question. Therefore, ratio of prices of A and B are 19 is to 24.